Welcome to the Cabaret, a proper definition, people. I promise you I build for me. I do not build for nobody, I build for me. But if we use proper definition, I promise you, man, you can tell they lying. M-U, the letter M, M, yeah. M and U, not moving. And all united, in total encompassment. Mute. You understand? Let's build. This ain't nothing to dance to. M-U, mute. You know what I'm saying? A mule is stubborn, right? Mute is sound, not moving. Murio is frozen or still in remembrance. Music is the cadence or calm and soothe, relax the beast. Mutate is to grow within oneself like mucus. Mute means stationary. So mutilate means to move in oneself, not spread full. And mute, mute, not moving. United in total encompassment. Mucus is mute in point. You know why? Because it can't grow. Not by itself. You know, without a living soul. I mean cell. You know, mucus can only incubate within the mucus. The non-living organism. That's what it is. The sub-microscopic agent that replicas only itself, i.e. a virus. Mucus are synonyms, people, and they possess no cytoplasms, no organelles of a cell. Without a living cell of a host, they will not be able to grow. To grow. To grow. To multiply. 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 Virology.com is the reference. No nuclei. No mitochondria. No ribosomes. A virus has a capsid or shield or cell, enzymes, all in the envelope that won't and can't grow viral, only internal by cell flow. From Latin, mutilus, married to each other. Imperfect. Come on, man, think, people. A non-living organism, like a cell, is a living organism. And you need blood. And a virus has no blood because it's a parasite, a mucus. You understand? And a mucus is viral, viral, because it's everywhere. Same info on both. You know, they can't kill you unless injected. Then the virus will only be correlated or help, but not be the causation, come on, man, or the reason of the death. Unquote. It's a math language, people. Ad. They lying their motherfucking asses off. Woo! Or their books is contradicting what they're saying on TV. Either way, somebody is telling a fib. We just added it. Contradiction means two sides of the same topic. Well, if they oppose one another, people, one or both cannot be true. That's the cute definition of contradiction. And these are out of New England Journal of Medicine. They're biblical. Television stations saying something different, people. I promise. Peace, creation, back. Meaning, people, all the way down to the beginning. A means A, a one. Sim means same. You understand? Toe means towards the identification of something. And matic means man. A same identification towards man. We have the basic genetic. Genetic means beginning. Makeup. Come on. Arm, leg, leg, arm, head. Veins, capillary, face. Are you building with the poet, y'all? They lying their asses off. You can't be asymptomatic. We all are asymptomatic. We have individualized deoxyribonucleic acid, people, DNA, and the virus is a parasite. And it needs DNA to live. It's math right in the language, y'all. This creation, babe.